Hello everyone, how are you all? I hope you are doing well at home. Welcome back to my class. So as you all know that we are revising the syllabus. So let us revise second lesson, the naughty t-shirt. So before we start our lesson, let us see warm-up activity. It is raining and you cannot go outside. You have nothing to do. You are bored. Circle three things that you like to do for fun at home and then see what your friend circles. So here children, you have to circle. If it is raining and you cannot go outside, so what you want to do when you are feeling bored? So you have to circle the things. Any three things you have to circle. All right, now let us see. LITTLE, little TETSHIRT, shirt, little t-shirt. HANGS, hangs. ON, a. CLOTHES, clothes. LINE, line, on a clothesline. So here as you can see, there are little t-shirts. So now we will be discussing about the t-shirt. Little t-shirt hangs on a clothesline. Here clothesline is nothing but a thick rope for hanging wet clothes to dry. As you can see, so this is a clothesline where you will hang the clothes. Alright, so he is pink. HEIS is PINK, pink. AND, and CLEA, and clean. So he is pink and clean. OHOI'M, am BORED, bored. I am bored. IWANT, want. TO2GO, go. OUT, out. AND, and PLAY, play! Exclamation mark. HEHSAYS, says. I want to go out and play, he says. So who is saying here? Yes, the little t-shirt is saying that I am bored and I want to go out and play. WHOOSH, exclamation mark. Whoosh, he flies away. HEFLIES, flies. AWAY, away. Whoosh, he flies away. OOOHOI'M, flying, flying. I'm flying. SHOUTS, shouts. LITTLE, little. TETSHIRT, shirt. I'm flying, shouts little t-shirt. So little t-shirt said, because of the air, I'm flying. LITTLE, little. TETSHIRT, shirt, little t-shirt. SWES sees. RABBIT, rabbit. So little t-shirt sees rabbit. So what is the color of the t-shirt? Yes, pink color. So now he sees rabbit. As you can see here in the picture, there is a rabbit. Okay, then whoosh, whoosh, he comes down. HECOMES, comes. DOWN, down. He comes down. Who is coming down, children? Yes, the t-shirt is coming down. Look at me. LOOK, look. ATME, me. Look at me. RABBIT, rabbit. Look at me, rabbit, he shouts. SHOUTS, shouts. RABBIT, rabbit. IS is SCARED, scared. Rabbit is scared. As the wind blows, the little t-shirt comes down and he says, look at me, rabbit, I'm coming down. So by seeing the little t-shirt, rabbit is scared and she runs away. SHE RUNS, runs. AWAY, away. She runs away. All right, next. LITTLE, little. TETSHIRT, shirt. SWES sees. MOTHER, mother. HEN, AND, and. HER, her. CHICKS, chicks. Little t-shirt sees mother hen and her chicks. So now after the rabbit ran away, now he sees mother hen and her chicks, as you can see here. All right. Next, whoosh, he comes down again. H-E-C-O-M-E-S comes, D-O-W and down, A-G-A-I-N again. He comes down again. Who is coming down again? Yes, the pink little t-shirt is coming down again. And mother hen and her chicks are scared too. By seeing the little t-shirt, mother hen and chicks are scared too. And they started running away. Okay. S-C-A-R-E-D, scared. The little t-shirt laughs loudly. L-A-U-G-H-S laughs. L-O-U-D-L-Y loudly. Little t-shirt laughs loudly. Ha ha ha. Okay, children, so what happened here? After the rabbit ran away, now the mother hen and chicks are going to scare. And they started shouting. Then by seeing this, the t-shirt started laughing. Ha ha ha. Okay, children, so we will stop till here. The remaining part of the explanation of this lesson, I'll be explaining you in the next video. Alright, so till then, you keep learning and keep practicing. Take care. Bye-bye.